mental exercises. It's like taking your brain to the gym. I'm seeing myself improve in different ways that I didn't know I could.
I write a lot in my job every single day. I'm trying to make a good impression with everyone I interact with.
When I'm trying to explain something to somebody and I just don't have all the words that I need, it's at the tip of your tongue, it's just out of reach. When I first started using Elevate, it was a revelation.
Sometimes in the day when I'm staring at a screen, I might read something two or three times and not process it. And so, you know, even if I do a quick comprehension exercise, it makes it a little bit easier to, you know, refocus myself and really pay attention to what I'm reading so I can actually do my job better.
It's really easy to get into the games. It's fun. It's simple. I feel like I'm taking like a mental multivitamin.
It's helped my reading. It's also helped my speaking because I'm a little bit more considerate about overusing words and just being as precise as possible when I speak.
I can already see it improving my everyday life when I'm communicating with people, either in person or in writing.
A couple days after starting to use it, I could already see myself being better at recalling those words.
In the beginning, you know, you're kind of going slow, and then as you warm up, it gets a little bit more difficult. It gets a little bit faster, a little bit harder.
You can see it, the time shrinking.
I like the pressure of running out of time, like right now.
I really like the scores and the rankings. I would say that I'm a competitive person.
Elevate allows me to kind of better my communication personally and professionally.
Really helps me work in a creative and team-oriented environment because it's improving my listening skills.
I know that I'm playing a game, but I also know that I'm doing something that's good for me.
At any given time, I can kind of challenge myself, and I really like that idea. Using my idle time productively.
Designed to improve the way you speak, write, listen, read, and more. Elevate, your personal brain trainer.
She works the night, I want her. She's gone straight, so far away from her father's daughter. We were staying in Paris to get away from her parents in a hobo. I could take this in shop right now. I don't think that we could work this out.
Oh, we're crazy, living our life through
ah. There's a hope waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. You just want attention.
It's amazing.
song is for me.
Absolutely.
Define love.
Waking up next to you in the middle of the night.
Shut it down.
Is like taking your brain to the gym. I'm seeing myself improve in different ways that I didn't.
Love is funny, or it's sad, or it's quiet, or it's mad. It's a good thing, or it's bad, but beautiful. Beautiful. Chance, and if you fall, you fall. And I'm thinking, I wouldn't mind at all.
gotta make me cry when you give me those ocean eyes. I'm scared. I've never fallen quite this high, falling into your ocean eyes. Those ocean.
I've been waiting for this moment my whole life.
What?
I finally found my missing piece. It's a one-of-a-kind beauty with a glow that makes the moon look like a sad chip tooth. With a sparkle that makes the stars in the sky jealous. I've truly never seen anything so divine.
That's really sweet.
It's beautiful, huh? Now I know that there's a God.
Congratulations.
Hey, congrats to us. All right, I need my fiance to look like a queen. Oh, are you serious? Oh,
my apologies, sir.
This is an $8,000 shoe worth more than your kid. Wait, do we... Where's my Bentley? I keep a spare in the Bentley. Yeah, so it's fine. So do you, is that the necklace?
Oh, I love... Ridiculous!
blah, blah, blah.
And gordita bitches.
And Sammy. Today's piping hot tea is Camila has left the son of billionaire William Kensington for a busboy.
Like, it's like she went from riches to rags. She went from, like, woke to broke.
What's that? From Zuckerberg to down on his Luckerberg.
Let's be honest. Uh-huh. Not really that pretty, is she?
No.
I mean, like a 7.
No.
She's like a 5.
I really like his smile. Shut up, Tammy.
Funny.
Next up on whose booty's bigger.
It's mine, obviously.
Let it go, let it go. I want to win the wind that's high. Let it go, let it go. He'll never see women cry. And what's dead, and he'll lie. He's only here for one thing, but a little bit older, a black leather jacket, a bad reputation, insatiable habits. He was on to me, one look and I couldn't breathe. I said if he kissed me, I might let it happen.
She learned from her dad. I don't be tripping on this shawty. I let her do whatever she please. I don't be kissing on this shawty. She don't be kissing on me. She came with you and left with me. I went up a point. Let's call it even. Don't like the car. She ain't gonna end up buying her new demon. That girl know what she wants. She make me take it off if she see me. She say I make her wet whenever my face pop up on TV. I had to say no disrespect. Gotta do it safer. You can keep it. Pop star. I'm fresh up out the trap and I'm going Bieber. She know I'm gonna call the way. She can drop a pin and I come meet her. Stand next to me, you gonna end up catching a fever.
I'm not gonna make it alive. Thank you.
I'm trying to explain something to somebody and I just don't have all the words that I need. It's at the tip of your tongue. It's just out of reach. When I first started using Elevate, it was a revelation.
saka maga mare sare ni sasa besani bani saka maga mare sare ni sasa besani bani saka maga mare sare ni sasa besani bani saka maga mare sare ni sasa.
فرشتوں وہ سلطان میرا lights. Please grab your phone or a lighter. Let's make an ocean of lights. Put your phones up. In 2005, I started with the bigger editions of the Armin Only Show. The next level. Imagine. Mirage. Intense. And Embrace. And we toured a couple of times around the world together. And we created some really beautiful memories together. Thank you.
I'm trying to explain something to somebody and I just don't have all the words that I need. It's at the tip of your tongue. It's just out of reach. When I first started using Elevate, it was a revelation.
I lose myself tonight. दुनिया सुन सुन ताकि दुनिया में इंसान अपनी आवाज रहने अपनी बीट म्यूजिक इस पे वो एक पूरी स्टोरी लिख लेता है वो उसको सुनने को ताकि वो क्या चीज है महसूस करने की जरूरत है अल्फा से नहीं अंदा से सिर्फ अंदा से उस पे का एक आपकी खूबसूरती को एक गाने को एक पूरी फिल्म को साउंड के रस्ते सुनते ताकि कुछ हो जाए
the brush. Ooh, it's taking up a fraction. reflection of my mind. Every time I watch you slipping time. Oh, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying.
So we're here. Man, I've been wild.
Oh.